I couldn't go to the Forbidden Zone with the professor, as I had hoped, because of the arrival of the principal. I can only find Sebastian to see if I can sneak in. Remember to use the illusion spell. When entering the Forbidden Zone, don't be discovered. You can try to lure the enemy away with a basic spell. I found traces of ancient magic on the bottom floor, and there are many guards inside. It seems I have to defeat them to move on. After defeating the guards, I found.
That's it.
Not surprising. Guards at the ready. Incendio! It is a book after all.